just like scared state now, whatever.
Right,
so
we might have to, log out. Let me see if I could calm him down a little bit.
Okay.
I just, okay, let me show you again.
You gonna put like a flower near him or
something? You could say something like that. Alright, you ready?
Poop near him?
You ready? I'm trying to play catch with him. I know he likes poop.
Now, he does like poop.
He doubled down right there.
Oh, he tripled down! Too much taming.
So,
I think we're gonna have to probably move really far away to get him to de-aggro, or whatever. It's not aggro, but you know what I mean? He's in his head.
Right. We need to let him calm his nerves.
Yeah, so let's head back. I'm gonna come back here. I'm just gonna look up the ocean. It's kind of
get your view.
Kind of stay here and look at the ocean and see how amazing it is. What do you think, Ocean?
We need waves.
We do need waves.
Park needs waves.
This is the calmest ocean of all time.
Mm-hmm.
That is true. I never thought about that.
It's like, yeah, there's no crests, there's no white caps, there's no rapids.
No peaks, nor troughs.
No winds.
No winds or are dark of night.
There's invisible seagulls.
I'm gonna come up and see if he unpees.
Okay.
He's in the same spot.
So he must be roaming. You got that kibble?
Yeah, I got
maybe
that.
He's around the tower, man.
And will not de-agitate. Maybe he won't de-agitate while in captivity, so to speak? I do not know.
I don't know.
I mean, at this point, it doesn't matter if you, like, go up to him. Like, he just... He doesn't even have the teaming thing on him anymore. Yeah, it's gone way down. I don't know, man. We can try logging out again. See if he unbeats.
Let's try it. Let's see what level this guy is.
And we're back with a new guy. Old Frantic.
Well.
The monkey.
Well. Wait, though. Okay.
Found another one.
I didn't hear anything.
Is he already kicked off?
No, I don't think so. He didn't make any noises or anything.
He's
like, he's in the water.
He's in the water.
He's swimming.
Alright.
Like they only grow that, like if you get near them, but that guy can be different and like lost control. He's already doing this weird thing. The guy that we had over at the base, like he ended up picking up and dropping him off. And we followed him forever. He ran and never stopped. Oh, there he is. Now he says he's not being docked.
He's docile now. So it might be a line of sight thing. Well, I'm gonna do it just like the Giganto then. I am gonna run to him.
Dude, you got the
Ne var günde çekir abi?
Tövbeşen yok ya da çek.
Çekene bak.
Kadınlar mı oldu? Hayır, ben mi oldum? Orada çalıyorum.
Yeah, he's a little frail. He reminds me of
Yeah, to sum it up, it looks like their taming system is much like the Giganto. And you gotta be really careful not to get too close to them. And you gotta feed them Dodo Kibble, and then you have your own monkey and snipe them.
Yay, monkey!
Yay!
Now we have two different kinds of monkeys.
What are you talking about?
Big monkeys, the Giganto?
Oh, yeah, we got big monkeys. Little monkeys. Oh, wait, Monkeyception!
Monkeyception.
Oh, my monkeys aren't here.
We'll have to do it. Oh, yeah. Like, get on a monkey and have the monkey on your back?
Yeah. But, alright, guys, if you like the episode, please don't forget to hit the like button. Feel free to share it with the GC friend.
Man, it's got a man over here. What are you doing? Checking man for the monkey?
Mm-hmm.
It's the new monkey dance.
Vibrație zic, da.
Pară.